my might shall illuminate the path to victory.
Good. Good. Now wait and be ready to act on my command.
Yes, sir. Fall in.
Well, what do you make of him?
Too soon to say. It takes more than trickery to capture a castle.
Not to mention, his tricks killed Dian Wei. Do you really want a man like that working for you?
Ah, my Lord Cao Cao. We are about ready to get started.
It will be difficult to face Lu Bu head on. Why don't we use the terrain against him for a flood attack? I'll head north to open the floodgates. Our main unit can act as a decoy if that is possible.
We cannot transport the catapults like this. We need to lower that drawbridge first. We'll need to circle around in order to lower the bridge. Well, let's hit that base first.
Never expected to be facing Lu Bu under his guidance. Cao Cao only measures a man by his ability. Speed,
come on! What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I will show no mercy.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
It's over. Another victim has fallen before me.
Are those Cao Cao's forces? No. We plan on opening the floodgates.
It looks like he's planning to rat us out. We can't have him do it.
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
Cousin!
Cao Cao. You'll never reach the floodgates. Not as long as I'm here.
Xia Pi Castle won't be able to withstand that, surely. Now then, let's put an end to this. The water should be breaking down the gates by now.
The water! Help us! We're going to drown!
The water is going to destroy the gates!
was an impressive strategy, Josh. Your flood attack basically determined the entire battle.
Not at all. We were just blessed by both the terrain and the weather, which I then made use of.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
You lose and it's mine. Guan Yu, you can stand back. His grave, who turned his back on my brother's kindness. I cannot allow him to live.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Another victim has fallen before me.
I dance for the sake of the one I believe in. Prepare yourself.
I don't care how many of you there are. To fight,
mate! How long you like?
Your time is up.
Today is the day we hunt you down. Take him before Cao Cao. Another victim has fallen before me.
Lu Bu, your strength is remarkable.
Cao Cao! No!
Don't worry. He knows what he's doing.
So then, let me ask you both a question. What does strength mean to you?
Ha! That's easy. You need strength to fight, win, and take everything.
Strength is the ability to make that which you believe in a reality.
So, Lu Bu was beheaded, and Zhang Liao joined our ranks. Our Lord Cao Cao seeks strength, does he not? I would have thought Lu Bu was the strongest warrior around.
No matter how strong someone may be, if they cannot be trusted, they cannot be taken as allies.
Ha ha! I see.
At least we don't have to worry about that with you anymore.